There are millions of people in America right now that want to shake you awake. They want to shake you awake and say, lady, smell the coffee. You cannot explain away horrific behavior by saying somebody was hormonal.